Hi, I'm Mayor Pete Panapinto with the City of Hammond. This year I'm sponsoring the Spring Festival season with Action News 17. I would like to thank all of the volunteers and board members that it takes to put these events on. I know firsthand because I am the founder and one of the board members for the Hammond North Shore Regional Air Show.
We continue here at the Sicilian Festival where Parish President Robby Miller is sort of double dipping. There's a big crew from Parish government helping out with litter pickup. In fact, therein hangs a tale. But also, he was on the Italian Festival float in the parade because he is the king of that festival, which perhaps illustrates we have a lot of festivals.
We do, and we talk about it over and over. It's just a great time that everybody pulls together. All the festivals pull together with each other, which makes us, you know, it just talks about why we're the best parish in the state. And then you look at the initiative we're doing, something new with recycling during the festival, and we're really pleased that the Sicilian Festival wanted to do it, that Osprey Initiative wanted to come to help us do this. Don Bates, one of our Tangipahoa Parish's best, who moved on but is doing some great things in this recycling environmental world. But you know, it's just all those pieces coming together, it just helps me be able to run around and say we're the best parish in the state.
I think it's fair to say that there wouldn't be a Sicilian Festival if the town government had not gotten on board to help make it happen. And then here's parish government doing a lot to make it a success. That's the secret to all of these festivals, is that everybody works together. It is a team effort.
That's true, no doubt about it. We have some assets here, some resources that we're helping this festival, because it's great for tourism. It brings people from all over the region, if not farther, to experience Tangipahoa Parish and the great things that we do, so that maybe later they'll come back and visit again when it's non-festival season. Maybe they'll come, or even possibilities of businesses moving here because they like what's here. So we're excited about having the offerings that we have throughout the spring and festival season for us, actually all year festival season for us. And then you look at, I can't say enough about the Osprey Initiative with parish government in this pilot program of recycling during the event live, you know, as it goes on. I can see that the festivals are great places to try it out and show that it can work. And Don and his crew at Osprey do a phenomenal job educating and making it where it works.
In the private sector then, working with the parish.
That's exactly right. And look, he understands, and his group understands how to recycle so that it is actually profitable and it's doable. It's not just a feel-good thing, but actually a good thing that takes these plastics and these bottles and these various aluminums out of the environment and puts them back into good use.
And this company is opening an office in Amite. In fact, they're state headquarters.
They sure are, and we're excited. You know, that's another. You know, Don moved away for his career and has become very successful. Has this great Osprey Initiative, but his roots are in Tangipahoa Parish, and he wants to make sure that he has an existence here. So they have an office in Amite that they'll be opening soon, and so therefore, you know, their whole operation, their whole, you know, all of their initiatives throughout, we'll have a piece of. So you'll be able to say Tangipahoa is part of a very good and proper way to recycle and make sure that it works.
Well, you know, I predict this festival, and this will be an easy prediction, they'll have their biggest attendance yet, because every one of our events is growing and growing and growing and growing. And maybe it was the pandemic that we couldn't gather, and now that has just exploded into this spirit. But for instance, there are gatherings in Tangipahoa we don't even know about. For example, the statewide assessors convention was in Hammond this past week. These were people from literally one end of the state to the other, and they utilized Southeastern as a convention center. And I discovered it is an excellent convention center. The union has more space than they know what to do with, and like they told me, there are other facilities on the campus. Had we needed 10 times the people, we could have accommodated them here at the university. So I mean, it's just, we have some awesome assets here.
We absolutely do. I mean, Southeastern is a huge asset, North Shore Technical, all of our government agencies work together. You know, it's incredible we get to have an association like that come. It's probably the largest that we can support with hotel rooms and breakout rooms and all that. So, you know, we would love to see an investor come and build something that would let us have 300 to 500 people in one building and then move around our parish and our towns to experience all of what Tangipahoa has to offer.
Well, we'll see. That'll be in the offing maybe. What else are you working on?
Well, you know, right now, great festival day. We're going to go eat some good food. We're going to spend some time with our friends, and we're going to make sure that everything goes off well here.
I'm Tangipahoa Parish Sheriff Daniel Edwards inviting you to come enjoy one of our great festivals. Be sure not to drink and drive and secure your valuables in the trunk of your locked car. And if you experience any problems, be sure to speak with one of our deputies, Laissez-les bon temps relais, and stay safe.